Welcome to my channel, and today I will discuss with you a very brief lecture about interspecific interactions. These are the interactions that takes place between the two different species, and here I am discussing with you the difference between what protocoperation and mutualism. Protocoperation. Protocoperation is the process, that is the interspecific process interaction, when the both species two different, that is species 1 and 2, they depend on each other. Depend. What they can live separately also. They can live separate also. What this is called? This is called protocooperation. But in the other hand, in contrary, mutualism, two species live together and die together. Simple. That is, they are mutually dependent on each other for food and shelter and protection, but you cannot isolate from each other. I hope it is clear to you. Let's study this concept with the example. For the protocooperation, you can give the example of crocodile and bird. That is, the bird are taking the extra food, that is the meat particle from the teeth of the crocodile. So it is an advantage to both. But the bird and crocodile can live also separately. Next, the egret bird and cattle. Egret bird sit on the cattle and it clean up its body from the tick, ectoparasite, but both can live separately. Here the mutualism, that is the trichonympha campanula, that is a protozoan that live in the termite, that is the wood ant. So it live in termite and it live for the shelter, and in his return it give him the enzyme, that is beta glucosidase, and this enzyme for cellulose digestion. So in the absence of this enzyme, the termite cannot digest the cellulose, and the trichonympha cannot live without the termite. This is called mutualism. Another example here is the sea anemone and crab, hermit crab. So sea anemone is cylindrate, the crab is the crustacean, and the sea anemone provide the food to him, and crab here live as a shelter for defense, and it take the sea anemone to their desired destiny. I hope, friend, the difference between the mutualism and protocooperation is clear to you. If you like this video, subscribe my channel and share this video among science students. Thank you very much.